Christmas tree until, you know, like when Nora and I were older.
Did you decorate the house though?
No. You'd hang your socks on the back of a chair at night. Your apple and orange, or if you got a little doll or something, it'd be on the chair.
Yeah.
On Christmas morning. I only knew of one or two people. I can remember them taking us over to people by the name of Bolts to see my first Christmas tree.
Huh.
They invited us over for the evening, Mom and Dad. And
so there really wasn't a custom that, I guess the Christmas tree was really a German custom rather than an Irish.
Yeah, because they had lots of trees but nothing to put on it, see.
Yeah.
See, I think maybe that was the thing.
Yeah.
That, Christmas was very, you know, it wasn't like it is now. I remember as we got a little bit older, you know, we always celebrated birthdays. You'd make a cake for birthdays and that. And you'd put nickel in it, or a toothpick, or, you know, a woodsman for the toothpick.
Yeah.
Or a merry rich guy who got a nickel. If you got a little piece of
cake. Oh, you'd bake the nickel inside the cake?
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
you put
okay.
A little clean piece of cloth in there, and that was a poor person.
Bake that stuff right into the
mm-hmm.
cake?
Mm-hmm. Oh. And whoever got that, see, when they got
so
the slice of cake.
Surprise and
that's when I was really young, like Nora and Sylvia and myself. I guess, you know, but as we got a little older, those other things came into, like Christmas trees and I think I remember always Mom and Dad exchanging gifts themselves.
Uh-huh.
Or two, they'd buy a pair of gloves or
but the kids didn't get like clothes, or I mean, where there was clothes made up or new shoes or anything.
If you needed a pair of new shoes, you might get them. I don't ever remember getting shoes.
Yeah.
I don't ever remember getting anything in the line of a toy except a set of dishes, little dishes one time.
Like for a doll,
mm-hmm.
doll set.
And I got dolls a couple times. I just loved to have a doll.
Yeah. Yeah.
And candy, apples.
The fruit was a real treat
yes,
in the winter time.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Sometimes an orange, not too often.
Yeah.
And we didn't, that was really something, you know, you'd be up poking downstairs in the morning, you know, and know that you weren't going to, that whatever you got, you were really going to be happy with it.
Yeah.
It'd always be the little surprise. The doll, you know, was a big item.
Yeah.
If we got a doll or a set of dishes. Like you wouldn't, I don't ever remember a set of blocks.
Yeah.
Or anything like that.
Yeah. I thought there'd be like, you know, homemade toys or
no, because they didn't,
like
you know, they hadn't anything, only an axe and a saw and a hammer.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
And like when you kids were small and when times were tough, your dad made all those little pro toys, grasshoppers and wagons and all that, you know. And painted them up when we gave some to see the kids at Christmas time.
Yeah.
Yeah.